Wasn't too big a stretch for Watertown to cut its parking meter problem down to size. Earlier this week, we told you about the new meters, which at 5'6" were just too high for some drivers. The town had replaced hundreds of meters, and not all of them were too high, but those that are won't be for long. Watertown's DPW has started lowering the meters so that everyone will be able to reach them.